There's a step-by-step procedure to moving lights in a television studio. It is a potentially hazardous process which requires a general knowledge. The studio is used in a professional setting and students should act like professionals when dealing with it. The first step is mounting and climbing the ladder. This is where danger enters the equation. It is unsafe in any setting to climb a ladder without a spotter. Here, the ladder could topple over since the lights are very heavy, and while handling them, your weight becomes unbalanced. The second step is to unscrew the clamp, which keeps the light fastened in place. While the clamp is loose, slide the light an arm's distance. Now, unplug the light with one hand on the female end and another on the male end. Reclamp the light to the grid and descend the ladder. Next, replace the ladder in a more central and convenient spot for sliding the ladder. Again, climb the ladder, momentarily unclip the wire safety chain, and with two hands, grip the light. Move it around the perpendicular pole and remount it on the pole where it originally resided. Next, reclip the safety chain. After that, continue to slide the light at an arm's distance or until it is in the desired position. Now, another important step is to drape the power cord over the nearest bar on the grid to ensure it doesn't hang down too low or too loosely. Wind up any excess slack of the power cord and tether it to the light. Next, plug the light into the closest outlet above the grid. Even though the light was only moved about 5 feet, it's important to properly maneuver lights to ensure safety. A properly stored light is securely clamped, the safety chain is linked, and the cord is properly wound up and tethered to the lamp. With proper safety precautions, the next class or group of students can quickly and easily reconfigure the studio to suit their needs. The lights on the grid should be dealt with carefully. With these simple steps, danger simply isn't an issue, and a level of professionalism is achieved.